Okay.
A few minutes later.
Okay. Yeah.
Jeez. Many hours later.
Oh, God. Too greedy. Too greedy. I can feel I'm getting close, though. I can feel it.
I know y'all know this one.
Can't get your mouth right?
What?
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Start drawing with your mouth closed. Okay, good. God, these fucking lips!
2 hours later.
Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, to stand before the Elden Ring.
He said it!
Good advice.
Wait the fuck up, samurai. We have a city to burn.
Okay. So, this is my very first attempt against the Tree Sentinel, which is the first real boss in Elden Ring. And as I'm sure you can imagine, it doesn't go well. I didn't plan this. I was originally just going to play it long enough to check out the frame rate issues that people have been reporting. And then I got horrendously addicted to trying to beat this boss without leveling up or without upgrading any of my equipment. Pretty much right out of the tutorial area, fresh account. Soul level 1, and I somehow decided that I was going to brute force this boss, and this video is the result. So kick back, relax, and enjoy. We got a long one. I had something like 2 hours worth of footage, so I tried to cut it down as much as possible, but we're looking at 30 minutes plus, so plenty of content. Enjoy.
Finally, a worthy opponent. Our battle will be legendary.
Some bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Jump is fucking attack. Did the charge attack, so I jump it. Ooh, doesn't work. Ew. Close. Fucked up.
Wow, what do you say after that one? Brutal, savage, wrecked. Absolutely taken down.
Whoever made that shoulder tackle attack for the horse. I'd like to have words with you. Oh my god, it's fucking... Not enough time for an attack in between some of those attacks. Sometimes you can get it and it baits you into doing it and then you just... Oh my god. I must be rolling too early. But god, it's like you see him up in the air, and like, reacting slower just doesn't seem right for it's fucking instant kill move. Like.
Oh no!
Okay, yeah. Dude, the horse is more deadly than he is. Oh god, too greedy. Too greedy. I can feel I'm getting close though. I was hoping he'd like try and get some space away from me, but instead he just pops up in the air and just causes an earthquake. What a bastard. Shield, the jumping shield smash into the shield bash. It's like, that comes out of nowhere. I don't know if he's doing the leaping strike with his weapon or he's doing a leaping strike with a shield bash AoE. Like, one of those is really pretty easy to dodge and the other one is really tight. Just like, okay. Dodge away from him, but because I was locked on the direct, like I held away from him, and then he jumped over my head and it swapped sides and I rolled into it. Like, he crossed me up. he gave me the cross up. Oh my god. Got the frames. How far away from that attack do you have to be? I was like, I thought I was pretty safe, like out of range, and I back rolled anyway. And it still caught me. understand why that attack completely whiffs you sometimes. Okay. Okay. God damn. It's fucking insane. Hitboxes are weird. I just ignore that. Ignore that the hitboxes are weird. Shoulder charge. No, come on, lock on. Lock on! I hate you. I think I'm pressing anything to make it switch targets. I think it's just doing that. Brain squeeze. A bitch. God, my frames are dying right now. I jumped instead of rolling. Why did I do that? If you keep decent pressure on him, you get the constant like bleed stacks and staggering. It's just hard to tell whether you've staggered him or if you've bled him. Because if you've bled him, you just kind of want an R1. But if you stagger him, you probably want to follow up with a big R2 type attack. Attacked one too many times. I was trying to roll, but I got too greedy there. Just mash click too many times. See what he was doing. Made me very nervous. God, these fucking frames are killing me. It's so distracting.
It's so distracting when the frame drops. So just this big, like, it's like, when he's winding up an attack, too, just like trying to time your roll when the game is stuttering. It's like,
oh my god. I had a heart rate monitor. Oh my god. Requires 30 strength. Okay. Well, that took me some time, not just to beat the boss, which was like two and a half hours, all told, but putting the video together, I think, took even longer. So, you know, click the like button and, you know, those other buttons that make the algorithm happy, and hopefully I'll see you again soon for some more Elden Ring stuff, because I'm kind of tired. So maybe tomorrow, hopefully we'll get on that and start streaming some Elden Ring, because that seems like a good time. Anyway, peace. Be seeing you.